Hi. Right. Wow, I like this scenario. Now you have the light in your eyes. See how it feels, people? That train just won't stop. Blown its horn that way. But it doesn't matter. Wasn't sleeping anyway. I got precious little time before that rooster starts. Just trying to calm my mind. Just trying to still my. Play you some new songs. Mm-hmm. give up. We'll meet up. Are you shocked by what people get used to? Do you wake up in a cold sweat? Well, that's same. At least you got a little brain left. You got a little brain. Cause there's foxes in the hen house and bad news every day. Just to be a gentleman. And you know I got to fight my amygdala just to keep hearing ya. But we can do this if we try. If we do this, like it, do or die. We can do this if we try. If we do this, like it, do or die. So let's pause, let us regroup, let us recover, let us recoup, let us remember that we are charmed, let us look down at our hands and remember we're tour. It's been a while. I am not the 19-year-old that wrote some of these songs that I'm going to play for you. Oh, yeah. Right? Okay, let's pretend together. Let's pretend that's just okay. That's right. All right. We were just talking about that before we walked on. That's funny. This is Todd, and this is Terrence. Here's to showing them how it's done. Okay. Here's a song from back in the, you know. In distress, and I don't need to be rescued, so put me down, punk. Wouldn't you prefer a making fair? Isn't there a kitten stuck up a tree somewhere? Something they find hard to hear. They chalk it up to my anger, never to their own fear. And imagine you're a girl, just trying to finally complain, knowing full well they prefer you were dirty and smiling. And I am sorry, but I am not a maiden fair, and I am not a kitten stuck up a tree somewhere. Generation wouldn't be caught dead working for the man. Generally, I agree with them. Trouble is, you gotta have yourself an alternate plan. And I have earned my disillusionment. I've been working all my life, and I am a patriot. Yeah, I have been fighting the good fight. And what if they brought no damsels in distress? What if I knew that and I caused your bluff? Don't you think every kitten figures out how to get down? Whether or not you ever flush. Good to be out of the van. Ooh, it's the little things. And good to be together.
With science.
Together with science. Caring about each other. Two different worlds simultaneously. The one I seem to live in, and the one that lives in me. And one is full of violence, oppression, and disrespect. And one is full of longing to breathe and to connect. Live in two different worlds. Couple more new ones, where that came from. This is the creepiest folk song. Or it's a contender. I think there should be a new Grammy class. Creepiest folk song or songs. See, right there, you know you. Okay, sorry. Have I told you about the van? I feel like if you could see me here, you would have some sort of empathy. But I don't think that that can happen here. Now that you've lost the eyes to see, now that your feet first pulled you down into a deep hallucination, demons and monsters all around, the perfect fix for your fixation. I don't know what you want from me. Sterilized all the instruments. I've washed my hands and unified. I've got lots of experience. I've got lots of chloroform. Come on, sweetheart, just lie down. Don't you worry about a thing. This won't even hurt. Fear festering. I don't know what you want from me. I kneel by your bedside on my knee. I hold a cold compress to your brow, and still this is all my fault, son. Oh, 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 oh. So, oh, oh. like if you could see me here, you would have some sort of empathy. All right. Thanks for really, oh, happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Thanks so much for dialing in and really listening here. I know you're in the hot seat tonight. Don't even think for a second. earn some comfort food. In a coffee shop in our city, which is every coffee shop in every city, on a day which is every day. I picked up the magazine, which is every magazine, and read a story, and then I forgot it right away. And they say goldfish have no memories. I think their lives are much like mine. And the little plastic castle is a surprise every time. And it's hard to say if they're happy, but they don't seem much to mind. Your shaved head, I recognize your silhouette as you walked out of the sun and sat down. And the sight of your sleepy smile eclipsed all the other people as they paused to sneer at the two girls from out of town. And I said, look at you this morning. You are by far the cutest, but be careful getting coffee. I think these people want to shoot us. Maybe there's some kind of local competition here to see who can be the rudest. Dimensions, like lipstick is a sign of my declining mind. Like what I happen to be wearing, the day that someone takes a picture is my new statement for all of womankind. And I wish they could see us now in leather bras and rubber shorts. Feeling all right. I'll take your word for it. I was done at 16, showing up for class. I was out there in the rain, learning how to kick some ass. I was done at 16, using my mama's key. It was all on me, yeah, it was all on me. Weren't no free rides, weren't no IOUs. I pulled my weight, yeah, I paid my thing to me. Thanks, good people. Reproductive freedom being a civil rights issue in my mind. Squint your eyes and look closer. I'm not between you and your ambition. I am a poster girl with no poster. I am 32 flavors and then some. And I'm beyond your peripheral vision. So you might want to turn your head. Someday I find you are hungry, eating most of the words that you said. Taught me about goodwill, and I have done well by their names. Just the kindness I lavished on strangers is more than I can explain. Still, there's many who've turned out their porch lights just so I would think they were not home, and hid in the dark of their windows till I passed and left them alone. Oh, you're an ugly girl. Of course, too pretty is also your doom. Cause everyone harbors a secret hatred for the prettiest girl in the room. And God help you if you're a phoenix and you dare to rise up from the ash. A thousand eyes will smolder with jealousy while you're just flying past. Demeaning you, and I would like to state for the record, I did everything that I could do. I'm not saying that I am a saint, I just don't want to live that way. No, I will never be a saint, but I will always say, squint your eyes and look closer. I'm not between you and your ambition. I am a poster girl with no poster. I am 32 flavors and then some. Peripheral vision, so you might wanna turn your head. Someday you might find you are stuck.
You're listening to live coverage of the XPoNential Music Festival presented by Subaru at 88.5 WXPN, HD1 Philadelphia, 88.7 WXPH, HD1 Middletown, 91.9 WXPJ, HD1 Hackettstown, 90.5 WKHS Wharton, Baltimore, and streaming at XPN.org. It's Ani DiFranco live at the XPoNential Music Festival.
Station identification. Okay, this song is, I think I wrote it in 92 or 93. I didn't have me no Terrence Higgins in 92. Give it up for Terrence Higgins on the drum. And Mr. Todd Sigafoos on the bass. Guess there's something wrong with me. Guess I don't fit in. No one wants to touch it. No one knows where to begin. I just want more than one membership, more than one club. Cause I owe my life to the people that I love. Looks me up and down, like he knows what time it is. Like he's got my number, like he thinks it's his. Says, call me Mr. DiFranco, if there's anything I can do. I say, it's Mr. DiFranco to you. Some days the line I walk turns out to be straight. Other days the line tends to deviate. I got no criteria for sex or race. I just want to see your voice, just want to hear your face. She looks me up and down like she thinks that I'm mature. Like she's got my number, like it belongs to her. She says, call me Mr. DiFranco, if there's anything I can do. I say, you can. My stars, my stripes too. Mm-hmm. Guess there's something wrong with me. Guess I don't fit in. No one wants to touch it. No one knows where to begin. I just want more than one membership to more than one club. Cause I owe my life to the people that I love. Asking me if I'd like to slip one in the set, but I tell you, it takes a long time of thinking of through my songs to eliminate any words that the FCC is not fond of. They're in, and then there's, oh, that's right at the end of the bridge. Oh, it's trying to get me these songs. So I don't know what else to. Okay, we're adding a song. Yeehaw! Yay! Get to hang out with you more. How's the sunset going? Are we timing it just right? Okay, a couple songs from back in the day. I heard the sound of your bike as your wheels hit the gravel. Then your engine in the driveway cutting off. And I pushed through the screen door and I stood out on the porch thinking fight, fight, fight at all costs. But instead I let you in just like I've always done. And I sat down and offered you a beer. And across the kitchen table I fired several rounds, but you were still sitting there when the smoke cleared. And you came crawling back to say that you want. So keep my hands warm in your price. You can use the engine block when right out to California. My arms around your chest and I'll pretend that this is real, cause this is what I like best. You've been juggling two women like a stupid circus clown, telling us both we are the one. And maybe you can keep me from never being happy. You're not gonna stop me from having fun. So let's go before I change my mind. Yeah. as your wheels hit the gravel, and then your engine in the driveway cut it off. Thanks so much for your listening and loving us back. Thanks to the crew, my heroic crew, the house crew. Everybody on this crew, in addition to slaying their job every day, drives and drives the van and the box truck. All right, what a blessing it's been. Thanks. Here, this is a little something you can shake your booty to. Interrupt these proceedings to say, the moon! No, you guys gotta turn around. Okay, I want you to stay turned around for the whole bridge. Can you do it? Would you do it for me? Gotta cover my butt, cause I covet another man's butt. I gotta divide my emotions into wrong and right. And I get to see how close I can get to it without giving in. And then I get to burst up this until I break through. They're gonna be mad. They're gonna be mad. Oh my God, I love you guys so much. Just please don't name this. We don't explain this. Just blame it all on me. Say I was shameless. Seriously, that was awesome. Thank you, XPN. Thank you, Moon.